The second type of food that damages collagen is burnt or charred foods. An easy way to understand this is if you picture making a piece of toast. So before you put the bread in the toaster, it's soft, it's pliable, it's bendy, and you toast it and it takes on a lovely golden hue, but it also becomes really stiff and snappable and prone to breakage. Same thing happens with your collagen when you eat lots of burnt and charred foods.